You should get some sleep. Your room is just like you left it.
I'll see you 2 in the morning. This ain't gonna cut it. I gotta find a place to stay.
Come on, Junior. I'm gonna take you to school.
Oh, tough guy. Scaring a woman, huh? Come on, show me what you got.
Vito, please! You're making it even worse! You'll get yourself into more trouble, Vito!
Ah, fuck this.
Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here!
You're gonna be sorry. The both...
Yet.
It's the same as when you asked me 10 seconds ago.
For crying out loud.
Hey, need a hand?
Sure do. Hope you're better at this thing than my good-for-nothing husband.
There we go. All done. I just needed to, screw a couple things in.
Really? Well, thank you very much, handsome.
Don't mention it. You made enough cash for all this in the last 3 years?
More like the... All right, when it's cold as fuck outside, you gotta give it a little more gas than usual. That's the pedal over there on the right.
I know, Joe, I know.
Ooh, get a load of that baby.
Nice, that's a 42 Jefferson.
Beautiful car like that, it'd be a shame to smash the window. You should grab yourself some lockpicks over at Giuseppe's. Welcome to Giuseppe's General Store, a thief's paradise. You name it, he's got it. He even sells phony gun permits and discharge papers for guys tired of getting their asses shot off.
I leave gas in that thing?
There's a Polak joke there, but I'll leave it alone.
Oh, yeah, that reminds me. Fuck you.
All right, that's enough shooting. We got work to do.
Listen, little boy.
Hey! Hey, what you doing, motherfucker? All right, let's go home. I'm exhausted. Refrigerated. You hungry, Vito? Take whatever you want from the fridge.